I may have an idea here, but I'm just thinking out loud now. It seems to me that we have to convince this gentleman that we're right and he's wrong. I may have an idea here. I'm just thinking out loud now, but it seems to me that we have to convince this gentleman that we're right and he's wrong.
Oh, well, I just think he's guilty. I thought it was obvious. I mean, nobody proved otherwise.
Nobody has to prove otherwise. The burden of the proof is on the prosecution. The defendant has to open his mouth. That's the Constitution. It's the Fifth Amendment. Haven't you heard of it?
Well, sure, I've heard of it. I know what it is. Anyway, I think he was guilty.
Okay, let's get to the facts. Number one, let's take the old man who lived on the second floor right underneath where the murder took place. At 10 minutes after 12 on the night, he heard a loud noise and a body falling. He said it sounded like a fight. He ran to the door of his apartment and looked out the window. He saw the kid running down the stairs. Then he called the police and they found a knife in his father's chest. And the coroner fixed the time of death around midnight. Now what else do you want?
The boy's entire story is a little flimsy. He claims he was at the movies. Isn't that a little ridiculous? He can't even remember what picture he saw.
That's right. Did you hear that? You're absolutely right.
Look, what about the woman across the street? If her testimony doesn't prove it, then nothing else does.
That's right. She saw the killing, didn't she?
Just a minute. Here's a woman who's lying in bed and can't sleep. It's hot, you know. Anyway, she looks out the window and across the street, she sees the kid stick his father with a knife. She's known the kid all his life. His window is right opposite to hers, across the elevated tracks. She swears she saw him do it.
Through the windows of a passing elevated train.
Okay, and they proved in court that you can see what's happening through the windows of a passing elevated train at night and see what's happening on the other side. They proved it.